Okay, sorry, sorry. I got held up. I was at the bakery and they had some really yummy cake. And, well, you know how I get around cake. Well, thanks for waiting up for me. Well, I had a really good day today. I ate cake. Any day I eat cake is really good. But you know so much about me. So, how's your day been? Really? That's interesting. So, what brings you here today? I know you wanted to meet up. Oh, really? Okay. Well, I just want you to know that no matter what happens, I'll always be your friend. This is gonna be really cheesy, but I'm just really glad we met, and you've been such a help to me, and I want to be a help to you too. No matter what you're dealing with, I want to be there for you. You're like a piece of cake. Oh, that sounds silly. But I mean, you are. You're sweet and you're the best and you have icing, but not really. But for real, you're one of the best things to ever happen to me. Your friendship means the world to me, and I'm just, once again, I'm just really glad we met. Wow, it's a beautiful day out. Hey, do you ever think we can maybe go just watch a sunset in the future? Just the two of us. We'll do it, we'll get like a pillow and a blanket, and we'll just watch it go down. It'd be so cool. Oh, my coffee's getting cold. maybe I've been carrying on too much. Maybe we should just go ahead and drink instead of just sitting here chatting away. Well, let's go ahead and drink up.